in the time we have left to regain his senses and reconnect engine power to the bridge.
Nice to see you, Wesker.
Hi, Mr. Dan.
No time for Chris to get the damn controls back in place in the correct order. Now!
It's like a game. How fast can you do it?
Huh. A game.
I think I can switch this to main viewer, sir.
Beta, we've made 9 minutes at most. Can you finish by then?
No. This will take slightly more time than we have, sir.
Beverly.
Yes, Jonathan.
You will address me as Captain.
Captain? Well then, my dear Captain, you will address me as Chief.
I will. That's true. I started off by calling you Beverly, and of course, naturally, you... I'm still not thinking straight.
Likewise, where the hell was I headed?
If